Tonight, three men are being questioned in a deadly stabbing. The Jacksonville Sheriff's Office says a man was stabbed at the Madeline Oaks Apartments on Lenox Avenue tonight. He died at the hospital. Three others were inside the apartment when investigators say an argument broke out. It's not known how the four men knew each other.